A woman who slammed into a New Hampshire State Police cruiser is now accused of driving drunk in Merrimack. These are pictures of the trooper's badly damaged cruiser. State police say 39-year-old Erica Murphy hit the trooper while he was on the side of the highway. The trooper and Murphy both went to the hospital with minor injuries. Murphy is now facing drunk driving charges.